You know what, guys? I'm going to record. You know, these two missions, because I'm so happy I unlocked Gundam. We're going in. I'm just gonna do it. You actually got saved because of this dude over here, man. You'd be ashamed of yourself. Oh shit, I am stuck in it. Do anything right, can you? Yes, I just did that. And he is rocking the gold right now, baby. Look at that. Thank God, take all that back now. I've learned a lesson. That's not me.
There are things only I can do. He's good. Very good.
I As well as soundtrack in this game, this is my favorite theme right here. So it makes me feel so hype. I basically killed these two right here.
Strategy ineffective. Temporarily withdrawn. Enemy fielder's arms!
Tuen, a hero, he's smart. He knows. My health is low, so should I go into another battle? Nah. I just get myself killed. I'm gonna withdraw for now, you know? Rest up a bit.
Bring on the next Gundam. Wow, you're amazing.
Hey, aren't you getting a little too trigger happy?
I'm not trigger happy. I'm trigger high. Any difference? Look at how fast and powerful this dude is.
Is it my time to
but, you know, in exchange for the power, high power and speed, he has barely to no shot, so he's not long distance.
So it begins.
So you guys know, Domon is the guy we're taking in for that final boss battle with the Night Gundam. Done. Bopped. Straight bopped. Get out of here, bro, Lacus. Get on your game. You gotta find somebody who's passionate about it, man. Well, that was really fun.
Come on in, have a look around.
So, thanks for watching. If you want to comment, you want to subscribe. If you don't, then I won't force you. Catch you guys later.